What's up, dude? Monster or mortal? I'm coy, I'm coy. Oh, there's a girl. Ooh, we got a yellow shirt on.
You have a superpower?
Oh, we told her to.
You're both fucking with me, right?
You're terrified of what?
Do
Let the
I? And I
roasting
look like the
resume.
fucking with you type? It's all true. Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
Whoa, that smile Ryan had. That was worse than Steph, dude.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Steph, stay with the chokers, dog. Didn't even switch out her
Well,
beanies. I mean, that's usually how people are with beanies,
okay.
though. Yeah, that one that they love.
Oh shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
It's true, I did.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help. It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
Facial animation.
Deal.
Bro, has she always had that nose ring?
Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
Bro, you literally have
So,
this, like, a history of it in
any
your
sign of
past.
Diane today?
She was friends with.
No.
Oh, she didn't know Max,
But she was
actually.
in yesterday working on her laptop. You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did,
Why would she
I
tell
bet there's
anyone?
proof.
Yeah.
I
I mean,
hope so.
specifically, why would she tell people in a small
If she
town?
comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Where the fuck did she get that nose ring? That's what I'm saying. Like, has she always had that? Bruh, she
Time to
looked.
earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
She looks wide, bro. Maybe that's just me, but she looking real wide. All right, here's the thing. What is more cringe? The characters or the music choices? Let's see what we missed here.
So many memories of Gabe I didn't get to make.
Oh, do you remember that thing we used to do? That's a hard choice. Hey all, I've decided to close my portrait commissions for the time being. I need to work through my backlog. Sorry to disappoint. EGS right there. Promising more than he can deliver on the artwork. Don't make us choose. Last call for LARPers, dude. If there is not a LARPer mission, bro, or a LARPer chapter, or a LARP chapter, I'm gonna be upset. You always deliver. Ducky's gonna do it?
Best job I've ever had. Not that the competition is super fierce.
Normal hours of operation. Okay. Reminder to all Haven residents, the Typhon Mining will be setting off charges tonight at 5 p.m. Please ensure designated danger zones. Because every now and then we'll get a legendary character like Joey or Jed, but the music is never good. Fair point. Oh yeah, I also went and got. Hey, did I not look at everything? I missed one. Is that a fucking cougar in a trash can, bro? Anyone have any good advice for taming stray cats? Found this cutie in my trash cans, but he's a crazy pants. This nigga's dead. This nigga is dead, for sure. Oh my god. So that's a big cat. He's a chonker. Jasmine, that's not a stray, that's a mountain lion cub. Be very careful. They can be very aggressive when threatened. Try leaving a door open. It may leave on its own. And if he's under my bed, broom. Yo, Jasmine's dead, bro. That's hilarious. Glad we went back to read that. That's so funny. Stefan Ryan. Okay, whatever. Charlotte. Nothing. Oh yeah, we gave Ryan a handshake, right? All right, so we got some new colors. We got yellow at least. And I went back right after the stream ended and finished getting the memories we missed. Yeah, so we're good. Jasmine intelligence? Yeah, it's pretty bad, dude. That's pretty awful, to be honest. Thank you so much for remembering my birthday last week and that Marco Esquanda tequila was excellent. You are welcome. You are welcome over any time. Your best cook by a long shot. Francisco. Howdy. What's up, girl? How you doing? I don't know, man. This song sounds like a banger.
Now, Steph and Ryan know the big secret. It is such a relief having them in my corner. Can't go on a run. Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am. Forget it. Been there before. Maybe I can encourage her.
First, what if her encouragement is like, look at me, if I can run, so can you. Oh, I can't run in here. Ooh, she's got her shirt tucked in.
Hey, can I ask you something? I've always felt too self-conscious to try running. You seem like a pro. Any tips?
You seem like a pro.
Well, definitely don't let that stop you. Just push through it, you know?
I'll try that. Thanks.
Trust me. You're not alone.
No, it definitely looks nicer than what she had. I just don't like that her shirt's tucked in. Like, very sloppily. Is she good now? She is good. It doesn't want to have
Did
any
mushrooms. Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Wow. Yeah. Damn, tell him. Don't counsel this. Burger King hat. Hells yeah, brother. Didn't even ask if she was done, just went about and took all her shit.
How do these birdwatching contests even work? Who's checking the sightings?
There's the birdwatcher.
Stop.
I went.
Nobody cheated. The people here respect the birders' code of honor as much as anyone. I just lost. Again.
Damn, dude.
Sorry.
I was so close. I just needed one more red-tailed hawk.
Man, I went back and found where it's at, too.
Right?
Yeah.
He's mad.
Fuck you, Ryan Lucan. Enjoy your Birder of the Year title while it lasts. Ooh, shit. Ryan's got a rival.
Unfortunate. Your friend's watching with you? Nice. What's his name? The nemesis, the town villains here.
Hey, welcome. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
Evil businesswoman? I know, right?
Ah, Colorado tap water.
She ain't believe there was a dude like you streaming. Now, what the hell is that supposed to mean?
I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
Alright, well, I want to go to my room. Is it going to let me? No, working.
Steph and Ryan.
What do you mean by that? I know, right?
Gabe would be proud.
Bro, she drunk them under the table? Wow. Embarrassing, honestly. I wonder if the Typhon cover-up thing is going to be worth it, though, honestly.
Rad jacket. I'm guessing boss man must be Jed.
Oh, Charlotte. Can I read her? No. I read anybody else's mind. Ooh, duckies.
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Tonight's the spring festival. I wonder what's wrong.
Ask him.
Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course.
Nerdy fat white guy stream.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
Show her scoot.
Hey. Getting ready for the
even
big
darker and dreadhead.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Trying. I hope we can get Ethan into it.
While you're at work.
You're kidding.
Is everything okay? Yeah. Don't worry. Right.
He's setting
sure
up the D&D thing. EGS is dead, yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of addicted. It's a good game.
I'm so glad you like it.
I really do.
Okay, can't do anything with them. Alright. Let's go talk to Steph and
Steph and Ryan are waiting on me. I'll go check in.
Can I speak to her first? Nope, I can look at her though. Alright, let's go talk to them first, see what they have to say about it. I kinda don't know how I feel about them looping everybody in though.
Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
What does workshopping mean?
We need teamwork.
Exactly.
Okay.
It means Ryan won't admit that my plan is perfect.
Oh, so we're gonna have to...
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Oh wait, my god.
And she's so
she said, wait,
she
what?
Notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up. That's your plan.
She's trying to smash, bro. What's Ryan's plan?
Tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan.
This is a great...
Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Ooh. She said, not me, bitch. Both of them came up with, hey, let's take her out on a date, try to bang her, and then steal her laptop.
Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose.
His hair changes every day.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
It's either red or blonde, depending on if he's inside or outside. Are you kidding me? We have to go with this plan? Oh my god, dude, no. All right, well, here's the thing. We're trying to bang Steph, right? So let's not make ourselves jealous by watching maybe our girlfriend bang her. We haven't given Ryan anything to do, so let's give it to Ryan. Yeah, we'll give it to Ryan.
Let's go with Ryan.
Is she even gay, though? Probably not.
Of course, you're a total smoke show, Steph, but for Diane, I think Ryan is a good choice.
This Ryan?
Yeah.
This is like a bad dream.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual. Thanks, Alex. What's the best way to rile her up?
You don't think she's gay, so you're fine with that, actually? Yeah, she doesn't seem like the type. Help me for Gabe's sake. I know you're responsible.
Is justice for my brother. Please help me.
She's got that portable,
Alex,
or that external USB. You see it?
Typhon is committed to a full and
that external hard drive. We just need to steal that. You see it? It was hooked
you
up to her USB port.
And hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
They hate brothers, yeah. Just swipe the external hard drive.
Poker face, unlike Mac. But let's see what she's really feeling.
I gotta make her mad.
Let me try and read her first.
See, look, there it is right there. That's all we need to steal. That's got all her info on it. Blue is anguish, right?
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that. She's sad.
Oh, shit.
If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more.
Her power is so inconsistent, it is. Ask about napkins. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, she's religious.
Oh, such a cute photo. My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Uh-oh. Hold on. No! Alright, we dropped a few frames, but I think we're back. Why every time I stream Life is Strange, I drop frames? That's crazy.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Yeah, I thought she only sensed strong emotions too. And then when she sensed the strong emotions, she couldn't control herself. But it's weird. I think everything's back to normal now. Is it chat? I think. Take the kids hostage. Yakuza never dropped frames. That's true. Is the what's it called still off? Writers. Yeah, okay, we're good. I'm doing well. Stream's tweaking. I think it's back to normal now, though. I would love to do the live stream mode, but it doesn't make any sense to do it that way.
That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
I want to ask about napkins, chat.
Do you have enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I
think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
That would allow us to control your actions. I know.
Made the long work days.
But see, the problem with that though is that most of you guys watch on your phones or whatever, so you would either have to make the decisions or watch the stream. So
I need to rile
a month later, and I can still feel the void he left behind.
Oh.
Diane seems really put together, but
oh, there's more shit. Oh, okay.
She's just as much a mess as the rest of us. Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
You watch on your laptop? Oh.
Are you joining in the LARP later?
It's been
so hard for Ethan.
No, there's no way she's doing
the
LARP
thing. Hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge.
You're on your PC? Okay, well, you guys don't have to just prove me wrong. And or just say things.
He was practically a father to Ethan. And now he's gone. It's just so fucked up.
I did. TV? Okay, alright. You know what? You guys are canceled.
But my brother is dead because of the...
How big is my head on your TV? Is it enormous?
How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Dude, she has to be a therapist after all this is over. She makes so much money.
Everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
Oh my gosh, he's blue. He's blue. Read her now.
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe.
She looks so weird. Please don't notice me. Please don't notice me. Regular size and cute. Oh shit. I guess with it being in a small box on a big TV screen, it probably would look normal size. Canceled Chicken Finger? Why are we canceling her? She was talking shit about Yakuza. All right, let's see.
Hello.
Miss Jacobs, it's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident?
So she didn't know about it? Alex needs a nose job? Damn, she just got her nose pierced. Come on now.
He came here looking for a better life, just like me.
There's something else.
Oh shit, that flash drive. First off, Chicken Finger is right behind Brian as far as most love. Look, she's got a silver trophy. Come on now. All you fake wannabes out there with your bronze, and it's only temporary.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit.
So there's a big bad. There's somebody.
She must have evidence on the
somebody USB higher stick than her that we don't know about yet.
Looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Oh my god, here comes Ryan. You ready for the cringe? Scoot Dog. Scoot Dog's not here, so. Also, Scootlet has membership lapse. And Brian almost passed him, dude. That shit was crazy. He was 1 month behind. Oh, here comes Ryan. Here comes Ryan.
Diane?
Hey, Ryan.
Better put the moves on her.
Well, if you're free later, I was thinking we could go on a hike together. There's some beautiful trails up in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds like a nice idea.
That's not okay. Oh, she's awkward, bro. Ryan's gonna fail.
Sounds fun. Ryan knows all about the local flora and fauna of Haven.
Alex is making it worse.
Ryan, tell her about the flora and fauna.
Oh.
It's happening.
Well, that right there is a Colorado pinion jay. It can hold more than 40 seeds at a time with an expandable esophagus.
Oh.
That is impressive.
Oh. Wide so, throw, huh?
What do you say?
Hey, no rush. He's not going anywhere. Mull it over. Get back to him. Anyway, gotta go.
See ya.
Real sus. So you think he got the date or no?
Holy shit, that was
epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Yo, Ryan, feel like...
I think Diane actually wants you.
No, she does not. No.
Hey. Oh, man.
Ryan feel like he did some shit, bro. He was like, oh, my heart. Oh, my God.
You guys, oh, that was hilarious. Oh, my God.
Good, bro.
I hope this was worth it.
Ryan's ego. Ooh.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help.
Bro, he just ripped that shit out. Stuff. You have to safely remove the device first,
meantime,
brother.
We have a LARP to do.
Oh, we're about to do the LARP.
Grab your hat and meet me at the park.
Hat.
And don't forget your guitar, okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm a bard.
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat? I'd say that all depends on how you do.
I think Alex has a flat stomach. Damn. With wide hips. If God, so, like, she's grown. A babe. You think she has wide waist too, thing? Though? Looks like she's got, yeah, a wide waist.
Barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab...
Steph body look like it's lacking.
Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
Nice. Please don't make me disable comments. Step one, date men instead. Okay, dude's better. Do you, okay, EG, so if dude's better, do you apply that same logic to women? Like, do you tell women to date dudes because dudes are better? Just asking. You guys are killing me. The plan doesn't go. Distract. You saw Gabe as a sort of twin, another outsider dragged to Haven Springs, who found a way to make this place his home. She actually misses him, feels the emptiness of the space he left. It rips her up inside. That's cool that it has her individual memories down, written down on the right side, too. Jed. So that's down on the bar. I need to go find that. Gotta go find some more Jed memories, y'all. How do we ever subject a man to such horrors? What, to dating women?
Ducky's gift to me for finding his booze.
Now
it's a unique expression of gratitude.
Kind of badass, honestly. Now hear me out. I know and realize that dudes are better, but maybe, just maybe, you should give women a try. They've got some good stuff to offer.
I found some really cute photos.
Never seen so many dudes liking dudes.
I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but it felt like I had to do something.
A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these little dudes. Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos.
I've been blinded by the capitalist tricks. Oh no.
Huh. There it is.
Oh, the Bard hat. Oh, dude, this episode's gonna be tight. What key?
Oh, hi there. Now, what do you unlock?
Oh, is this the key to the... No, this can't be the key to the front door. What does that say? I didn't read it. Maybe it's not in English, or it's just too small?
Yeah. I don't need to know what that was for. Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Dork.
Yo, Brian, what's up, brother? How are you?
Oh, shit.
The great one.
The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago.
But y'all remember when Riot was like...
Guess I've been avoiding looking through it.
He was never gonna not win mod every month and all that stuff. Fell off on it.
You can take the kid out of juvie.
More keys.
Oh. One match left. I don't know what, never know when you'll need a light.
Right, I fell off.
I'm not giving up yet, Gabe.
You'd probably still be mod. Would you though?
I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. We're one step closer now.
Figure out Diane's deal. Maybe read her Alex. Oh, maybe read her. Alex working on it. Spy on miners in the Black Lantern. Do you want me to get fired? No. Miss one day, bam, my entire mod career is gone. One day? Brother. I realize you went through a traumatic experience and the passage of time got away from you, but you were gone for like a month, my guy. Tunis, did you change your logo? He missed 2 weeks.
Steph, I will murder you. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh.
At the weed gummies, boys. Character sheet.
Wow.
Oh, it's Steph official.
Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip.
Bro missed 2 years? Accurate. Welcome, travelers. Today, Thanor the Monster Slayer visits the troubled Stoneborn capital city of Alms. Can he dispatch the ravenous monster horde and save the kingdom? We're here to have fun. Don't hit too hard. Go for arms, legs, torso, back, sides, front. Avoid hands, feet, neck, head. Axe stuff out. If you get hit, perform a grunt or injury. Dude, she got a whole map printout? That's pretty tight. No, they're not doing a play. They're LARPing. I thought that they were going to do a D&D session, but apparently that character sheet was for LARPing. I've never heard of that before. But
this must have been Gabe's.
Also, her being a bard for LARPing sounds really stupid. Because the whole thing about LARPing is like acting out and hitting people's swords and shit. If she's just going to stand there and play a fucking lute the whole time, that doesn't sound that fun. Make shit right list. Find Alex. Find owner of stolen Chevy. Yo, my dude's a badass. Reimburse Jed for free rent. He did do that. Return Ernesto's Walkman. Donate to Lawrence Detention Center. Apologize to Vic. New bong for Kevin. Apologize to Zoe. Really apologize to Atya this time. Apologize to Ira and tell him you like his remake.
That's a long list.
Apologize to Oscar.
And I bet he would have gotten through it.
Apologize to the guy from the mall. Write thank you letter to Lenny. Mail check to Mrs. Franks for the broken window. She moved to Maryland. Track her down. Write to Miss Henry. God, forgive Dad. Sad. What's with the beret? She's gonna be a bard, so she's trying to act like a bard.
Still finding ways to break my heart, huh?
Alex is gonna be worthless during this. What's the difference between LARP and D&D? So, D&D is like you sit at a table, usually like a round table or whatever, and then the guy, the person that's in charge, he sits there with like this big board in front of him, so you can't read what he has in front of him. And he like describes it. He's like, okay, so you're right outside of a forest and blah, 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 blah. What do you want to do? And then, you know, somebody in the group says, all right, well, I take us into the forest and shit like that. And you just like act it out in your mind. LARPing is like you dress up and you get like, you know, those like plastic swords or whatever from like Toys R Us. And you just go out and just pretend to be in battle. And you just like whack people and shit. That's LARPing. So D&D is just like you just talk and you act stuff out with your voice. You don't actually do anything. And then LARPing is you just like smack people around and stuff. All right, what outfit we feeling this time, chat? Are we sticking with the yellow and black? Or I mean the black and yellow? Are we going with something different? There it goes, right. Once again, peeling out of here. I don't know a lot about LARPing. Has he done it himself, perhaps? No, I haven't done LARPing. But I know I've seen it in movies. And you know Donald Faison, the guy that played Turk in Scrubs? He does LARPing. Oh, red to match the beret. I mean, she's gonna change clothes for sure. I would imagine. The dark plaid, that one. Right, we'll go with this one. You got the red pants on. And the red kinda.
A dire rat joined your party.
Alright.
I'm really glad my advice helped.
Oh no, I forgot we gave her that advice. Oh crap. Whoops. Is there anything to scan in this room? No. I need to take the guitar too. Hold on, before we go though.
One day, I'll stop being a freeloader. For now, I'm just grateful.
My man has given me a place to stay and I don't have to pay rent for a few months. Damn, son. I need to go to Colorado. Professional photographer look, hell yeah. She looks like a poser. Oh, shit's dying. Am I supposed to water that? Oh, no. Oh no, I didn't water it. Oh, there we go. Can't let this shit die, Chad. You've got this. There's a bird.
This garden is looking gnarly. I wonder how many times Gabe got stoned up here and stared at these. Guessing it was more than zero.
Can I use that? No? Okay. Cool.
I haven't played for anyone else in years. That was a good night. So far, Ryan is the only one that uses this. Maybe I should just gift it to him.
How long has it been, by the way? This hat looks so bad. I should buy one, wear it on stream. Shit.
Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes.
It's been a month? Okay. All right, let's start with, can I weed this one? All right, let's weed this. Is it just me or is it like, that sound like a little Asian twang every time it plays? It's not like a gong or nothing like that, but I mean, sounds a little kneesy, you know what I mean? Oh, it looks better.
Ugh, not much better.
Slightly better though. Her name is Alex Chen. I mean, yeah, but they didn't have to make the... Other than her being named Alex Chen and her being Asian, she's not doing like stereotypical Asian stuff, right? She's just a person. She's not like, oh yeah, my heritage, or like eating rice and noodles and stuff. If it was a gong, that'd be hilarious, not gonna lie.
Well, better than nothing.
I love that she didn't like dump it off the side or anything like that. She just like did it and that was it. Why isn't she gonna do the rest of it though? The secret trophy, I know it. I know it's a secret trophy. And can I use the water at all or no? I like hear it running and shit, but... Well, goodbye. Alex be like... Can you tell the difference between Chinese, Japanese, and Korean? People. Not the language. I'm gonna grab a guitar. You can? Yeah. We are ready for battle, dude. Let's go. I can't leave. Oh, find the feather. Fuck me. God damn it. It was upstairs, wasn't it? Oh, there it is.
Oh, I didn't even know what to say when Charlotte gave this to me.
You have to look at the face and height.
To such a perfect gift.
The face I could understand. How would the height work, though? Can people not, is there like a hard cap on height? Confused. Japanese are usually taller. Yakuza showed me a wide variety of Asians.
Yeah, I don't need to know what that was for.
All right, if I was a feather, where would I be? Could it have been upstairs? Music stuff. Koreans are short. Is that because of like the malnutrition? It must be upstairs. Your comments are so funny. Like the comments in chat or my comments? Stream about to get canceled. Hell. Maybe I'm supposed to kill the bird and then take the feather from that bird. Is that because of the malnutrition? Amazing. I mean, right? Hey, where is this fucking feather? Yeah, sounds good. Gotta be downstairs. He's not wrong. I'm just saying. What's the Streamlabs quote? The one about, you know, she's Asian, so that's, I think that's hilarious. The fact that I had that quote about Lila and then the very next game we're playing as a Asian chick. Oh, there it is. Does Alex look skinnier? I'm telling you, bro. It's all that running I've been doing in the previous chapters, bro. We're making her drop weight.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.
She does? Well, for one, she's not wearing so many damn clothes. Because when we first saw her, she had like 3 layers of clothes. Last episode, she had 2 layers of clothes, and this is the, she's just wearing like a slim shirt. But yeah, she does look, her stomach does look flat. Not from that side, this side. I think she just has, she does have wide hips, and I think that she has not the smallest of waist, or her clothes are too, her shirt's too baggy to see, but it just looks like she's wide. That's it. She looked better. I agree. Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Dude, what if Ethan's a barbarian? Oh my god, dude.
Hey.
Is she gonna sing Creep again?
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Okay.
Is me concerned? So,
maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but Gabe was so excited to LARP with you.
He's an orc as well. I know.
I bet he'd really want you to do it.
I do want to do this. It's just,
you scared?
Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Imagine everyone doing this for just one fucking kid, bro.
Must be weird. Having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so sad. Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just
this
pretend.
Kid's logic. Nigga, he's you.
Pretending was the whole idea of this thing. Acting like you're someone else, just for a little bit.
I guess.
Hashtag OFAN.
The crazy thing is,
the hell is OFAN?
Sometimes.
Fail.
Pretending you're having fun.
Push him off. Push him off.
Into actually having fun. Couldn't hurt to try.
All right.
He's got a sword. He should have an axe.
But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
He has a beanie? I know.
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come.
Bro, this shit's about to be tight.
I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Let's go.
Oh, sure.
Horde of ogres, ancient kraken. Ah, the ogres, dog.
A horde of ogres. That's a lot. Thanor slew them with a single shot.
That was it. That's all you had.
So you must be Thanor's bard, Alwyn, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need.
That dandelion that just floated through the screen.
My name is King Tabor.
Here goes another one.
The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom.
This is unbearable.
The streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems.
Not her best
known
song.
As soul jewels that can save us all.
Oh, we're going after Infinity Stones? Tight.
Search the kingdom. Survive whatever's out there and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go now. My people are counting on you.
Ain't got the Bird King hat on.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
Okay. You win the crown he deserves. Where are we at? His Majesty's Summer Castle? Is that where we're at?
Seriously, Alwyn?
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, of course.
It's been a long time since Carneris.
Exactly.
Those were good times, huh? Except for the spiders.
Yeah.
How did this kid... When did his idea to do the roleplay and stuff and he's not even really in character? Oh, he's happy.
Alex really saved the day. Gabe would be proud.
Thanks, Jed.
How do we know where to look?
I think we don't know. It's a true adventure.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Please find the three jewels. Time is of the essence.
Right.
Got this. We're
on it.
Oh, we're running again, chat. Oh, she's about to lose so much weight, dude. Hells yeah. Hang on the swing. I'll play my guitar. An ATV. Light.
What do you think the jewels are for?
Maybe some kind of magic ritual that protects the whole kingdom.
Does King Tabor know magic?
I guess we'll find out.
You could ever imagine. Oh, we're about to get attacked.
Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
Attack it.
I think we have to fight it.
Yeah, Chloe's play was pretty cringe. Is this about to turn into turn-based? Oh my god, this is a turn-based game now, bro? Yo! What the fuck? Yo, this is kind of tight though. I like this. Yo, what the fuck? Oh shit, this is tight. This is tight. All right, so let's see what his character sheet is. He's got 10 health points, level 1. His stab is 2 damage. Burning Blade, 1 damage, plus 1 fire damage over next 2 turns. We're going to start off with that. I don't know how long this battle is going to be, but he's the only one that can do damage. Magic, Shield of Courage, protects Thanor from next attack. Okay. And mine, all I can do is heal, right? Killing Serenade, plus 1 health to you and your allies. Doubles Thanor's next attack. Oh. Whoop, nope. Can I go back to an Alex? Magic.
Stirring him. Double Thanor's next attack.
Why she yelled it out like that? Make the barbarian do all the work. He's the... Bro, I got this. Okay, I got this. She's the support. She just buffs him. Okay, I played a Vidya game before. All right. I'm just gonna do normal stab. What if he misses?
Fortage.
Two damage.
Bro. How much health does the direwolf have though? I'm trying to metagame. Do we heal in between fights though?
Stirring him.
Bro, he was like stab. He didn't even walk up on him. I thought he was gonna walk up on him and hit him.
Burning blade. 2 damage, and you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
As he just left the loot on the ground. Oh my god.
I learned a magic attack.
1 damage to allies. Better be nice to Thanor.
Skill fire blast type magic. Effect 3 damage to enemies plus 1 damage to allies. Once per battle only. So if I buff him, would that mean it'd go up to 5?
Let's keep going.
But also take the damage up to me to 3.
What do you think?
Direwolf. Ooh, serpent. So we're gonna go against the serpent next. We gotta go by the flower shop.
I think this key is for. Maybe it unlocks something in one of these stores.
Annoy him.
Must look like such a goofball. So much for being hot.
Hot and goofball are not mutually exclusive. At least in my book. How do we know for sure it's dead? Should we tickle it?
Stop it. Be serious.
Stab it. You always double tap, chat. Did his character sheet update? It did. Very well. Due to this crying. What's up with you? Who you guys?
Peach.
Are you guys playing?
Well, now, who do we have here?
Thanor the Monster Slayer. And my bard.
And what you up to, Thanor?
Saving your lives. There's monsters out there. Orcs and minotaurs and
stuff. Dude, okay, so
be careful.
Do you think the third party member is going to be
dangerous?
Steph, or you think she's going to be the enemy?
How about a dragon with a candy treasure hoard, chocolate coins?
Okay, you can shut
that. Sugar pearl, I bet we can use that.
Scroll of Healing restores you and your allies to full health, removes all negative status effects, poison stun, etc. May only be used once. Bro, let's go.
It's a magic scroll we can use in fights.
Oh, awesome.
Bro, we're just going to keep replaying this chapter over and over again. This is like a completely different game now. Just playing an RPG. Oh, man. There's a fucking jester over there. Here, we're gonna go this way first. Who's up here? You think Steph? Because see, Steph can either be the big bad, or she could be the, a party member, right? How do I get over there to him? Yeah, Kingdom Hearts could be next, because I still never played 3. So, I can stream Kingdom Hearts 2, and we can all finally see Mickey and his glory. Wait, who dropped a dollar?
Huh. Did Ethan drop this? Shouldn't go back until we found all 3 jewels.
Who is that, though? I want to talk to him. Fucker, dude.
Shouldn't go back until we found all 3 jewels.
I do need to catch up. She's the serpent? Yeah. Well, then who's the really... You guys remember you picked the Storm Rither bad guy? Who's he? Like, who do you think that's going to be? Wow, she's too wide to go through chat. This whimsical music. Another scroll. Heal, you and your allies gain an extra turn. Oh wait, heal. You and your allies gain an extra turn. May only be used once.
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm saving all this shit for the final fight. I really hope that we heal like short rest status in between.
Looks like the Black fights. Lantern is part of the LARP.
Is it? Can I go in here? Where is the Black Lantern? That over there, right here. Oh, there's fucking blood on the ground, mate.
Heed my warning, you traveling twosome. For within that tavern, it is quite gruesome.
I know this guy. He's one of Steph's co-workers.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
That makes 2 of us. Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are 3, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know that?
Maybe we can look for some clues.
Rita's mom.
I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
Okay, well, I guess that means nothing right now. They put up a new sign, bro.
I would gladly work at a place called Gullweather's Tavern.
It's tight, honestly.
Whoa, what's that about?
That's not part of the game. Someone just actually got bled out on the ground.
Looks like you dropped something, Diane.
Huh. Every Tuesday. Interesting. It is believed that a swamp troll has taken residence below the Eastern Bridge. Use extreme caution when crossing, or better yet, don't. Alright, before we go in, I want to see if there's like a back door. Nope. Alright, so we're going in.
Wanna look in here?
A lot of playing, yeah. Thanor. Bro, Thanor is the greatest game of all time. What's the only going? Person missing is Alrundi. Tunas don't even know who Alrundi is, man. That's how much he fell off. Finally, the barbarian goes first. Hey. Oh.
What happened here?
He's a fucking gnome. Dude, Black Desert was awesome. I can't even imagine what kind of costumes they have now. That joke was like the most clickbaity shit of all time. Dude, like each costume was like $30 though. It was crazy.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
I don't trust him. He's the biggest gnome ever.
Do you know what this key is for?
Don't give it to him. Don't do it.
Belong to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Black Desert was fun. There was like so much content. It was crazy. I didn't even make it to the end game on that, and I played a shit ton of it too.
I'm a genius for convincing Steph that my character should be alone behind the bar. All the drinks I want.
Hmm. Everyone's a lot better on PS5.
Sure, how I feel about that.
Yeah, you're right. How many hours?
Okay.
There's a way to figure that out, right? Trophies? That's not right. Hours, bro. That's a long fucking time. Played 81 hours of, I didn't reach endgame. Just crazy. Black Desert doesn't sound like a good game. No, it was fun. What the fuck? I know. Did it seem like I put that many hours into that game? It's like, you know how everybody loves that game, like Knights of the Old Republic and games like that? But the combat's kind of like shit. It's the combat in Black Desert's amazing. No, I mean, 81 hours isn't a lot of time, but you could ask EGS. It didn't seem like I had that many hours put into it. Like, usually people are like, I need my game to be like 100 or 120 hours, and that's like an RPG or whatever, right? So anything under that. I mean, that Batman game we just played not too long ago, I only had 20 hours in it, but I got like, what, 4 streams out of it or something? 700 hours on Gmod.
I see you've poured yourself some ale. You just survived a monster attack. I think you deserve a couple drinks on the house.
Truly wise beyond your years.
Okay, well, that was worthless.
How did you survive the attack?
Well, I'm not proud of it, but I tripped an elderly woman. She had it coming.
Bro.
Stingy dish wench.
Bro, what a savage. And then did like unapologetic.
Tell him about our quest.
We're on a quest to end the Age of Monsters. So you won't have to live in fear anymore.
Are you now? Let me give you something that you may find useful.
Ooh, can we call ally?
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and guess we'll be meeting a snake.
Snakes within hearing must fall asleep. Did it say one use only?
We're gonna keep looking around.
Good luck.
She had it coming. And had no chill. Alright, cool. Tuned cord, one damage. Oh no, you do not heal in between. Oh no. Alright, I'm at 8 health points.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks.
This dude's gotta be the best character now.
I wonder if Alwyn the Bard would have cracked the tavern top 20. We're gonna have to deal with this, aren't we? Did you see this warning?
I have to make sure that I don't do whatever this like storyline is out of order, because I'm gonna get my ass kicked.
Steph really went all out in here.
Would I ever stream Black Desert again? Sure, yeah. I have nothing against it. I mean, it was fun.
Someone knows how to keep Thanor busy.
Remember fucking, buddy?
I actually feel bad for that person.
If there was a monster, and you only had your guitar, would you smash their head with it? Be honest.
Of course I would.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I'll believe it when I see it.
I'm gonna have to break my guitar. There's a most Sigma horse. First off, he was a fucking donkey. Get it right.
Thanor, did you see this?
That's got to be it.
Pretty tight chest. That dragon is dope. Poison powder. Take 3 damage.
It's one of the jewels.
Donkeys are horses? Fake news. I'm not falling for your propaganda. Next thing you know, you're gonna tell me that birds aren't drones. Like, bro.
Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Glad you finally believe in us.
That's not what I meant.
Just have to stand there like an NPC? I know. That's pretty, that sucks. Be honest.
House Bard. Sorry, Steph. Alwyn is pretty happy with her current gig.
Didn't work at all, yet. Around the castle, yes, no. 2 yeses. Coin.
Oh, hey. A coin.
We have 2 of those now? We do. Okay. Beat of music. Can I play this?
What happened to the rest of the music?
Skill hypnotic fung. But I don't know what it does.
What happened to the rest of the music?
I know. So like. Oh, okay, it's not a skill yet. I have to find the other piece. An Epstein Island LARP? Nice. Well, you get that going and let me know how it goes. All right. Wanted poster.
This kingdom has serious problems.
Okay, there's Storm Rider. Bad Triska. He looks like a fucking praying mantis. Sir Howl of Graviton. Is that Ryan? Did we already defeat him? Gorum Dank Breath?
Oh gosh. I think Ducky dropped this. That better be washable. Here we go. This probably has the answer to that riddle.
Remember Belen, Nira, and Decius? Sword is shut down, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Hook some entertainers? Oh, nice. What, are they of the younger variety? I'm imagining. Monster Encyclopedia.
Steph thought of everything.
Really
She's
did.
She's amazing at this.
How much did all this shit cost?
Guess Lawrence is gonna need a new business advisor.
All right. Flipped. All right, see you, dude.
I was having such a quiet morning.
Until... Oh, wait. No. Because we need to find the memory in here for Jed, right? I got...
The Daegu Biscuit Boys is hereby called to order. I'm sorry to announce that all six of us remain upright and above ground.
First point of order. Ducky, if you had to guess, though, about how much longer are you fixing to live?
Just long enough to collect, Gordon, and not a minute longer. I'll crawl graveward with your shares clutched in my stiffening fingers. You mark my words.
Okay, that was lucky. Well, what the hell? Where is his at then? Okay, does not exist. Good to know. Unless I can go upstairs. Can I go upstairs? Nope. Damn. Weird. That's just his same letter. Alright, let's get out of here. You feel like something bad's gonna happen while we're playing a LARPing game? No way, dude. Alright, we're good.
Bye.
Godspeed.
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 Are we gonna get attacked when we come out of here?
I found in that chest.
Plus one dodge. You and your allies will dodge the next attack. May only be used once.
Nice work, Thanor.
Okay. Can someone please explain why everyone on Main Street is dressed like a Renaissance festival threw up on them? The age of the monsters hath descended upon our fair hamlet. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Listen, sir, to those who would tell you to abandon hope, for the great hero Thanor has arrived at our gates. What does this mean? I just wanted to get some ice cream. Oh, Ryan, is that you? What the fuck?
I should probably drop in on Riley and thank her in person.
Okay, we gotta go by the flower store.
You see? I warned you.
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
I told you so.
Ah, hold on. I can get this.
I just haven't slept. You know? Every time I close my eyes, my brain pulls up all these thoughts. These regrets. So I just lie there, crying, feeling like a horrible person.
You mentioned regrets. Can you drill down on that? What is it that you regret?
I don't know. I'm not sure of anything right now.
Fuck, where is Jed's at, dude? I'm about to replay this, because I don't know where his shit is. Unfortunate, alright. Answer.
Ready to answer?
Yep.
I'll say it once more. There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
Their names are... The answer is Nira, Dasis, and Belen.
You solved the riddle you've been told. Your prize? A useful hint. Behold. To bribe that deadly troll of old, you have to pay 4 coins of gold.
4 coins.
Okay, we've got 2.
There's more. Because you solved my verse, you may take 1 gold from my purse.
Oh, shit. All right, cool. Yeah.
Thanks.
Now we're up to 3. Easy. Easy. Hell yeah.
I wish we could go back to the tavern when it's full of people.
It was full of people.
Alive people. Obviously.
Does he have another riddle?
Can we hear another riddle?
Oh, shit. Sorry.
The alarm stuff is too much.
One prepared.
Okay.
This guy's a fraud, I have declared.
This guy's a fraud.
Sorry. We gotta get back to our quest.
Alright, so.
No hard feelings, fellow bar. Godspeed.
Later, dude.
See ya.
What about you guys? Nothing? They're not playing.
Did you say she stole your crochet needle? Hey, kid. You responsible for that massacre in the Black Lantern?
We're the good guys.
Right. Of course.
The good guys. What are we, some kind of suicide squad? You and your allies gain an extra turn.
Got bro. Another scroll.
He's stacking these scrolls, dog. Scroll stacking, mate. Yeah, see if this guy's playing. See if he's got anything for me.
Go get him, Ethan.
Oh.
I'm Thanor.
But his voice did not match what he looked like at all.
Could there be something down the alley?
Could there be something? Oh my god, someone's dead. Is his mom playing? Can I go in there?
Come on. Monster abundances are when you need apothecaries the most.
For real.
Disappointed?
I thought I would finally get to go in.
Shh, they're here. Woe is me. Woe is me. Behold. My love has been slain by yonder river monster.
Where?
River monster?
Just down the yonder alley. Near the river. Alas, alas.
Okay, well, I'm not ready to fight that thing yet. I want to keep stacking my items, so we'll come back. Blacksmith? Ooh, can we upgrade our weapons?
Oh, there. Yeah. You look like adventuring folk. Perhaps the magpie can set you straight.
Everything okay? You seem pretty, grumpy.
Does he?
I've forgotten the damn components. What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa, he's in character. Into this.
If we find out, we'll tell you.
I won't.
What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver.
What is that? They got everyone in on this shit? Yeah, for real. Let me check my map. The Dire Wolf Den. Majesty Sun. King's Road. Magic. Okay. Spider with Adley. Oh, is he gonna scream again? Please let him scream again.
1, 2, 3. I control me. 1, 2, 3. I control me. This book is written for fucking toddlers.
Ooh, nothing like getting pissed off at your anger management book.
At least he is trying. He's taking the steps, okay? Another scroll, yeah. A restores you and your allies to full health, removes all negative status effects, poison, stun, etc.
We're like master scroll seekers.
Yup.
Bro, we're fucking good, dude.
I bet there's something fun in the record store. I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Don't worry, we're gonna check all that shit out here in a minute. You worry about that. Alright, let's go check on Riley first, because she's not part of the game. Also, who is this? Oh, this is the jogger that I, like, told wasn't a loser.
That run felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
Good for you.
Good for her.
Alright, let's go in.
Mind if I duck in here a second?
Hard business.
I have to, renew my Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, so this will take us out of the LARPing scenario and back to, like, the real, real shit. Second. Cool gnome. Her mom's struggling bad. She needs to put her in a home, dude. Like, for real. Like, there's no reason that she would keep doing this. She can't take care of herself. And you can't always be there. The LARP gotta end.
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB.
Good.
Must be hard to find new employees in a small town. I hope it works out.
I don't know why you would need to buy flowers when there's literally thousands of flowers outside that you can just pick up off the ground.
Nice. Sooner or later, Riley's gonna figure out Eleanor's secret. What a piece of shit.
Hey Riley, I got you a little going away present. It's from that chocolate place we went to on our anniversary last year. I haven't been able to sleep lately thinking about you out partying on your own. Of course I trust you, but there's gotta be a lot of guys there, and that makes me anxious. Honestly, I wish you would think about that a little. Call me from school if you ever want to talk. Mac. You wouldn't buy a flower in that town? No. Man's feeling a little, insecure. A little insecure. I can't go in here.
For Spring Festival. These are freaking gorgeous. This is just so nice.
Hey, Riley. You'll need a new computer for your fancy new scholarship. If this doesn't cover it, tell me and I'll write another check. I am so proud of you. Love, Nana. Aww.
Riley's like 300 pages in. Must be a good book.
Very insecure, borderline gaslighting.
I will definitely not touch this.
Passwords checked, 354,701. Nice, dude.
God, I took that bus here barely a month ago. Feels like it's been years.
Well, you know, she's a very attractive woman, and you know, he just doesn't want her going out there, you know, colluding with the opposite sex. That's all.
Any luck with the USB?
No,
not yet. It's gonna take hours if we're lucky. Oh, if you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer.
already saw it.
Don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And actually, it's kind of fun. I didn't realize you were so good with computers. Is that what you're going to school for? Civil engineering. Or maybe robotics? It's a lot to figure out. Kind of crazy. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
How about Mac?
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He gives me shit every time I see him. I can't get out of this town fast enough.
Stay strong.
Girl power.
I saw Eleanor at the Black Lantern this morning.
She probably needed a break from me. I've been nagging her all morning about getting one of those, like, medical alert buttons.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna be 4 hours away, and she's never lived alone before.
Let's talk later.
I'll let you know if I make any progress.
Thanks again.
I was gonna say, she could have texted me this shit, but I guess it's good to not have that, on record.
So Eleanor's donating all those decorations?
Oh.
Man, small towns. Everyone's been going out of their way to congratulate Riley these past couple of weeks.
Okay, so we need to find one more gold coin before we accidentally fight that troll. Because he's probably going to kick our ass. I'm wondering if the Mage Emporium is going to have... Steph's going to be in there.
Find at the Bridge of Flowers.
That way? Let's...
I bet just, there's something fun in the record store.
Let's just go see stuff.
No one appreciates my fine work. No one. These...
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal? Mortal. Come in.
Oh, I wonder what outfit she's gonna be wearing.
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times.
Oh my gosh, she's a witch.
Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
Let's see what Steph's done to the place.
Everything looks like Christ.
I'd like to try one of those bard instruments, please.
You'll need to schedule a private appointment.
I'll do that. How does Steph come up with all these names?
Components: iron, golden ore, fire powder. That's what that guy needs, right?
Man, my dating life could have used a truth spell or two.
Love potions? I need one of those.
As a classically trained bard, I gotta say, this music's not bad.
He's forging the Sky Sword of Power.
Oh yeah?
One day, Thanor's gonna find it.
Did you want to?
That actually looks legit. Golems, animation fee not included. Oh, Steph. It's
spells.
Necromancy.
Are these spells for sale? To members of the Sorcery Guild only. Sorry.
I would tear shit.
Wonder if they have drills for this.
A love potion? Yeah, a love potion. Who are you gonna use your, who are you going to use your love potion on? Gather those who matter, cast protective circle, create illusion in other direction. Await Archmage assistance, not guaranteed. For the
I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars, but I'm glad Thaynor has better taste.
Oh, we can buy some stuff though. Alright, well let's search everything else then do that.
Warning. Cat is cursed. Do not pet. Yeah, no need to warn me.
You got a person in mind for real?
Seeking insight? Draw a card. Huh. What do I want insight about?
People, things. Do people. Steph.
Hmm. Really?
Art of self-surrender. Fates accepted and the unknown embraced. Okay.
Is that true for Ryan? I hope so.
Yeah, that definitely sounds.
I mean, I hope that's true. Yikes.
Oh, I drew that about Haven, right? The death card for Haven? Yikes.
Holy shit. Typhon is the chaos and destruction. Yeah. No shit.
It just doesn't work anymore. Wow. Alright. So let's see. Why is she angry?
Alex is allowed to think Ryan's hot. I need to get over it.
Never seen Steph all twisted up like this before. Surely she knows she's hot too. She's always so confident.
Bro, she's jealous. That's hilarious.
That's not ominous at all.
The streets used to be full of people.
You're dead now.
The soul sapphire's right there. For sale.
For 10,000 gold? Oh, we're out then.
I am the only vendor of magical items in the kingdom.
Very friendly troll. Now that I'd like to see.
One pinch per troll. Didn't he say if I gave 4 coins to him, he'd be cool? Can I just take these?
We've already got some of these, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it just has 1 gold on them. Okay.
10,000 gold?
It's crazy. Okay.
Obviously, there's
some. LARP about to have you sleep.
Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but.
No, I meant. Never mind.
Maybe we can make some kind of deal with her.
Would you consider giving us that sapphire?
My hand in marriage. Hells yeah.
In exchange for something far more valuable. My hand. In marriage.
Give her the love potion.
And all of its associated benefits.
Ooh.
Ooh. I'm sure this isn't the first time someone's asked you. Given your obvious hobbies.
Ethan's like, what's happening?
I mean...
Oh, man. This just got real.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued.
But
I'm afraid I can't accept.
Wow.
For now.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the age of monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales, and I'll give you the sapphire in return.
Free of charge? Cool.
Side quest!
Yeah.
Gotta love side quests. Alright, cool. We're out then. See ya. Where is that? River of Sorrows. Alright, we're headed that way anyway. The wink. Damn. Still haven't found the stuff that he needs. That's all good. Go down this alley, kill the thing that attacked these people. And hopefully that's the same thing that Homegirl was looking for.
Beware of river monster.
Oh my god, it's Ryan again.
Some kind of snake?
I guess.
Reswell.
Do we have to fight it?
Why wouldn't we?
I mean, it's kind of cute, isn't it? And not goofy looking at all.
What are you talking about? It's gonna attack. What do you want to do?
Kill it.
Ophidian chime. Snakes within hearing must fall asleep.
Pretend that's a low sound. Snakes' ears are internal, so they can't hear.
Nice.
This is
the other coin we need.
More loot.
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Horrid disharmony type attack effect 3 damage only once per battle. Okay.
Wait, what's that?
Another Infinity Stone, kid.
I found the fish scale!
Oh.
Let's go back and trade it for the Soul Sapphire.
Yeah!
We got so much loot, that last battle's gonna be easy.
That was
shit. That didn't take long.
Lost one flash drive. I think I last had it when I was at the lantern earlier. Please, if anyone finds it, get in touch with me immediately. I am offering a reward. Keep an eye out. Thank you, Ruff. Hope you find it. What kind of reward? Do you have it? No, but depending on the reward, I'll try a lot harder to find it. Music take.
Can't wait to transfix some monsters with my sweet hypnotic jams.
Enemy cannot move for one turn. Anything back here? No. Okay, Typhon. Scroll.
I saw dodge. It, like, right before you picked it up.
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Too late. Credit's yours.
Okay, we handled the rivers.
Hey, we did, mate.
Work. No. Listen here. Since you.
Hey, we found the components of Sun Silver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder.
Praise the gods. Of course. How could I forget? Why don't you take that scroll for your kindness? I've no need of it.
When your allies gain an extra turn.
Did you see scroll first?
No.
All right.
Yeah, if you know.
He's brave and he's honest.
All right, Steph, hand it over. Scale.
One magic fish scale.
Impressive. Well, then here's my end of the bargain.
All right, we're done here. Bye.
Only one more jewel left.
Getting there.
So there's definitely a troll at the Eastern Bridge.
The very friendly troll. Now that I'd like to see.
Alright, that's just pretty good. Almost done here.
Life without them.
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Nice find.
Out of them now. Could have actually went and bought some from the store. There's the troll. That's a dope mask.
Troll, incoming.
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
I don't.
How about some gold in exchange for your ruby?
You've got my attention. How much?
4 gold.
Deal. Pleasure doing business with you. Anything else?
Up our quest?
We're on a quest. Anything you can do to help us out?
Join the party?
I could teach you to fight like me.
There you go.
Warrior skill, strike of wrath, attack, effect 3 damage. Nice.
That was quick.
Why don't you say something nice about each of us?
You put a great deal of thoughtfulness and care into everything you do. And you see deep into the hearts of people.
That's her.
But you don't let that stop you from believing in them.
This troll is emo.
Yeah. What? I think that's all we need, right?
Come visit again. Anytime.
Alright, I'm gonna use my last coin to go buy some good. Hey, does anyone know how long the play game thing is going on? Is there still time to sign up? It looks super fun. Sorry, dude. We're in pretty deep at this point. Enjoy the show, though. Oh, bummer. Maybe next time.
All three. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Okay. That troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Even after you paid him off, he was still scary.
How many we have? We have 3, 2, 2. I think I'm gonna get by the nimbleness one. Seems like the best.
We still got coin.
Yeah, we're gonna buy something. Of healing, nimbleness, advantage. Your allies will dodge the next attack. Your allies gain an extra turn. Want that extra turn seems
one
better.
Gold, please.
Freaking final boss should be no problem. Zero. Got all the skills, all the scrolls.
All right, back to the park.
We didn't upgrade our weapons. We didn't get a new guitar. That's unfortunate. Oh, there's his mom.
Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
Oh my god. It's my mom.
Feanor, the monster slayer. You've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest.
It's so cool that mom jumped in.
She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that?
A sword. Dude, I had just mentioned upgrading our armor, weapons.
The sky sword. It's the sky sword of power. It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics. It's got the pincer and the same grip, and it's got this part for the jewels. How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Of course. Netheria said so, right?
Okay.
Put out the sword like a King Arthur. He's so happy, bro. He's gonna have on plate armor, isn't he? And it's a real sword. Oh, that looks sick.
Bard, a song, if you please.
The prophecies fulfilled at last. Now Thanos' might is unsurpassed.
I'll take that sword now, and the jewels!
Stormrider, the undead! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Give them to me!
Bro. Oh, we've got real HP now for okay. Whose turn is it? Oh.
Scroll of advantage.
Scroll of advantage. Okay, so you magic. Does the hypnotic thing do again? Oh, I can't check my character sheet. Oh no. Whoops. Bring him.
Stirring him.
Actually hit him too. Okay. I don't even want this dude to go.
Scroll of advantage.
he just stun lock him. I just want to use this. Oh yeah, I get hurt. I forgot that was that attack.
Scroll of advantage.
Okay. Can't use that anymore.
Stirring him.
So then you magic attack.
Burning blade. Scroll of advantage.
Did no damage whatsoever.
Oh, transfixed by that gorgeous music. Curse this fire.
So he can now move again. Oh, that's so sad. He didn't even get to go.
Scroll of nimbleness. Horrid harmony.
No!
GG easy.
Finding.
Oh shit, the blasting. He's scared again.
Shit. Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe.
Run to him. You're his mom.
Listen to me. It wasn't your fault. At all.
Kinda.
It wasn't. Okay? It wasn't.
Charlotte?
Back here.
Hopefully he'll remember that with fond memories later on in life. That did not work out in the short term. Immediately triggered. A massive human being.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already pick him up?
Yeah, they just left.
We never gonna meet his dad.
I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
We invade your brain.
I don't mind you at all. Do you want to talk about it?
You're really sweet, but I'm okay. Thanks for swinging by. I'll see you at the festival.
Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
Shit. This was a mistake. Where did that anger come from?
Yeah, so I guess... Her feeling other people's emotions and not being able to deal with them is just completely, that's done. So that I could participate in today's live action role play, it brings me back to my days in theater. Did I ever tell you? Reginald McAllister the Third. Oh, I missed one for Gabe, too. Gabe's is in the park. Oh, it was the fucking money. Oh, I looked at that thing like three times. It was like, did Ethan drop this? Yeah. Steps. But before we try to figure out what's wrong with her.
It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art.
Yeah, 100% spaz, honestly.
There's almost an innocence about this one.
Is it, though?
I wonder what it's saying.
It's a devil king hanging a cat.
Wonder what's inside.
She's kind of like a tortured mind, huh? Tortured soul.
This hurts to even look at. How much did it hurt to make?
Sad.
Beautiful. So why does it kind of make my skin crawl?
What fucking room is like? Yeah. It'd be funny if Alex just starts beating her up. I like the music for this section, though.
Her anger is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
It's Gabe left her all alone.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone?
It's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you?
It's literally Ryan's fault. He cut the rope. So that's Ryan. Ryan's carrying Gabe. Who's that on top? That gonna be Ethan?
Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you. But I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life.
Resents us, eh?
She's so angry at everyone around her. But there's something else here.
The last person. Ethan? Can't be. Her. Oh no, it is Ethan.
Ethan! It's your fault! Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
You're angry at him.
Oh.
At Ethan. Blame him.
And that shit is, that's tough.
I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte. Charlotte.
I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet and he's creative. And he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Cape. I can deal with hating Ryan. Or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan.
Oh God. Yikes.
If he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
True. Or, you know, if you were a better parent, maybe he wouldn't have disobeyed you. Feelings matter, your actions are what matter. I mean,
none of that makes you a bad mom. No matter what you're feeling, you always give Ethan what he needs. That's what matters.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead. I wish I were too.
This anger could kill her, and nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
Uh-oh. Ocean stealing now? You gonna beat her to death?
Could you do it?
Did you take
her anger from her?
Anger outside of the room? Like through
that
glass?
What would it do to her?
What would it do to you?
What would it do to me?
Yeah.
And even if I can?
Should you?
Should I?
Take her anger. It's intense. It's intense. Oh, so I can just get rid of it.
Alex? I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yes, I think so.
What just happened?
Shit. Did I freak out on you?
What?
I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
It's really okay. I'm a big girl. I can take it.
Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel?
I don't have any emotions anymore.
Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
I'm scared that we just made her like an empty shell of a person. She's not gonna have any emotions anymore. Uh-oh. But I had to try, though. I mean, she was talking about, like, self-harm and stuff, so that's not good. And also, her hating her kid, okay, even though...
Hear me out.
Understandable.
Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So... How did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense. But I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
You could try to explain a little bit.
Please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but... Alex.
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
Where'd you find?
I should probably listen to that.
So they cracked into the USB, they just haven't found anything.
I need to know.
We're here for you.
Hey, Alex, it's Ethan. I'm really sorry about that. The LARP. Amazing, really badass. You don't have to apologize. I had so much fun with you. Have a great time with your dad and stay safe.
Okay.
Typhon safety. Mac? It's me. Fuck off, Chen. Yeah, okay, just listen. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit, he could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please. All right, I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck, you can't imagine the headaches this will create for me. Thanks, Mac. Whatever, just doing my job.
They just ignored him. That's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy.
Told you he was a good guy.
Alex. You okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
Oh, she's about to rage out.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead!
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
Oh my god, why'd you get butthurt? Because I broke that little trophy?
I should follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
I wonder if that scene's any different, if I don't steal her anger.
Right now, all that matters is taking these fuckers down.
This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it.
There's the fried rice.
If that happened to me, what's happening to Charlotte? Brian brought this down from his station. Hope it comes in handy. A cold case and a warm beer.
Frames are like dying on this.
A key part of any good investigation. This time, I don't think Gabe would mind his little sister messing with his stuff. Thanks for spilling your guts.
Hyphen Pit, Dillon River, Prospect Lake, Dillon Processing, Winery, Tall Slide. 2008 Mine Collapsing Avalanche.
Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
Rena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Rena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt. Or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call.
Email me when it's done. I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
That's right. I listen to all of these, though.
This is ACFC. How can we feed you? Is the good pickin's chicken thing still going on? It sure is. Nice. Let me get a large order of the spicy nuggets. Excellent choice. And would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed potatoes and gravy? Oof. Okay. Sir? Oh, fuck. Sorry. Do you need a minute?
No. I'm gonna go with the potatoes.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course. Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Why did she lie about the phone call? I don't understand. Because even the other person was like, well, they avoided the posted notices of a blast that was going to happen. That's on them. So why didn't she go with that and say, oh, you know, it sucks that the people got hurt out there or killed, but, you know, it's on them because they avoided the signs. She's over here like, oh, well, if they would have called. I think trying to say there was never a phone call was a mistake. And call HQ to discuss something called Rhea. What is Rhea? I fucking warned you.
This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea?
Tragic, unavoidable accident. Therefore, I'm choosing to overlook this momentary lapse of judgment. I'll be calling first thing tomorrow to discuss how to move forward. I suggest you take the night to cool.
Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait.
I checked the map.
If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
Diane has dossiers on the entire Haven Council. That's not creepy at all. This is Rhea. Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is. I need a map.
Oh, well, it's right without me. Begin to our customers. Come see us for post-spring festival vibes. Okay, so she's taking commissions
just
again.
Just dropped a block of alabaster. On purpose. Because I wouldn't stop digging. That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse.
Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site?
Those in there like monsters or something?
They weren't mining for anything. They were burying something.
On the upside down. Oh. We just didn't like that, huh? Alex chose Ryan to distract Diane. Everybody picked Steph, huh? Okay. Alex took Charlotte's anger from her. Alex left Charlotte with her anger. I think that was a smart move, though, to take her anger, honestly. Alex made Diane sad. Alex made Diane angry. Ooh. Huh. I wonder how I could have made her angry. Alex is in the Kings of Leon. Sugar Pie Riot. Donna Lilac. Alex didn't play a record. Alex did some weeding on the rooftop. Alex didn't weed the rooftop garden. Who wouldn't have done that? I guess people didn't go up there and explore. Since Ethan and Alex were never knocked out in battle. 96%. I mean, come on now. Ethan was knocked out in battle. Alex was knocked out in battle. Seems like Ethan would be like really hard to be knocked out in battle. Since he's a warrior and all. The troll took Alex's brow. The troll was killed in battle. The troll was subdued with magic powder. Yeah, I'm glad we robbed him, though. Serpent was put to sleep. Everybody did that. Steph helped Alex find out what Typhon was up to. Steph stormed out of the apartment. Yeah, because that goes in line, literally. Same stats with whether you took her anger or not. So yeah, that scene does play a different... King Tabor was banished in the final battle. King Tabor vowed to return for his revenge. What? How can 0%? How does that even happen? I guess you lose to him, maybe, and then somehow the game just lets you win. Like, you get knocked out in battle, but then somehow you magically win, and he's like, I'll come back for revenge. Maybe, I don't know. Weird. Riley found out about Eleanor's dementia. Riley doesn't know about Eleanor's condition. That's good, right? Alex helped a student focus on her work. Alex didn't play the song stuck in the student's head. Where was that student at? I didn't even see that person. That's kind of lame. God, I always miss one person, just like the bird watcher last episode. Alex and Ethan solved the jester's riddle. Easy. Alex and Ethan helped the blacksmith. Alright, well, 2 hours, 30 minutes, that's not bad. Couldn't hang this time? Yeah, no worries. I think I'm gonna go do some trophy cleanup now. This episode was tough, yeah. It really kicked off bad at the end, though. I'm really worried about what I did to Charlotte, though. I really hope I didn't make her, like, an emotionless, indifferent husk of a person. That seems pretty freaking bad that happened. But then the other way, I could totally see her, like, killing herself and her hating her own son. That's tough. Like, I don't wish that on fucking anybody. So... And also, we gotta figure out what the whole Rhea stuff is. I feel like this was a cooldown episode, and it just set up a whole bunch of stuff to kick off in the next chapter, but... Alright, I'll head out of here and do some trophy cleanup, and we'll pick back up with chapter 4 tomorrow.